All these Zoom meetings and Google Classrooms creating an epidemic unrelated to coronavirus. Dry eye, the burning, tearing, blurry vision affects about 16 million people in the U.S., a number that's growing each day. URSULA PARI has details on a new wearable device that is giving dry eye sufferers immediate relief.
Bill Casey always keeps his hands busy.
I like to work around the house a little bit, always getting into something.
But he couldn't find relief for his dry eye disease, and it could sometimes make his work environment uncomfortable.
I'm an airline pilot, so oftentimes the cockpit environment is a little drier. In the environment that we're at, we want to have the best vision possible.
The most common cause of dry eye is a blockage in the oil glands in the lid.
These are little oil glands.
If left untreated, it can make your eyes more susceptible to infections and have poor outcomes after eye surgeries.
They'll just continue to go from mild stage to moderate stage to severe stage, where they lose the glands completely. Then they become so symptomatic later that there are no treatments for them anymore.
Now a device is helping dry eye sufferers find relief when eye drops won't work. It's called TearCare. It's a wearable thermal device that goes over the eyelids.
It heats up the oil glands to an optimized temperature, and then we actually express the glands and they become unobstructed.
The procedure takes about 15 minutes plus prep time, and patients can feel the effects right away.
Before the dry eye treatment, I was probably lubricating it up to, maybe 10 times a day. And after the treatment, maybe once or twice.
The effects of TearCare last about a year, but it's not covered by most insurance, and it costs about $700 a session. The good news is a number of dry eye clinics that specialize in this have opened up in the San Antonio area, and they're coming up with all kinds of new treatment via studies that are a lot less expensive. URSULA PARI, KSAT 12 News.